behind those flying robotic sentries must have been into 20th century high fantasy epics. They feel like something from those old...